first thing I will practice with the stroke, like we did today, forever and ever. You ask Tori to play it on her cello, you okay. play this on G. She plays in an R key, so play that on G. Third finger on D, you play. And she plays the piece as it is. You can play scales like that.
Yeah, you're always top half of the bow. Yeah.